The journey so far. Here, corruption gives way to nothingness. Here, the past echoes forward. Take this, says the horseman's mother, and you will find my lord.
I thought I saw an 11,000 damage crit. Thank you, game. I know how this puzzle works. Yeah, I did see a 10,000 damage. This setup might be better for the Crucible than I thought it was. jump up on there. I thought maybe you could. Aha! I knew I heard it. Yo, Ill Fate, thanks for the follow, dude. Okay, so I cannot. Alright, so that is a ban. Yeah. I don't want to see that dog shit promotion shit in my chat. Giving me a follow does not allow you to be able to throw that shit in my face.
The journey so far. Here, corruption gives way to nothingness.
I won't tolerate bots in my chat. missing three fucking pages. You've gotta be kidding me. Whatever, I'll kick Samael's ass and then we'll see what happens.
So, the Chad Council sends only one horseman, even to the past. No, this visit is unsanctioned. In fact, no.
So, hand over the key, it can be our little secret.
Pitiful. Flawed castings from a perfect mold. Absalom is always stronger than the rest of you.
You'll find me strong enough, Samael.
Yes. You have overcome many obstacles to stand here before me. But sometimes the hero dies in the end. Ask your brother.
Will you surrender the key, or must I take it?
Horseman, you already know the answer.
Press the wrong button. Damn it! I fucked up. I lost it after I lost that quick time event. Ignore me. Thank you. need to delay my dodges. I'm dodging way too early. Cool. I don't think I was supposed to be able to jump that, but I did it. All the New Game Plus stuff is always so much better. I have some pages to go hunt for. I'm not finishing this playthrough until I find them. They've got to be in places I haven't thought of. Why do you have to load that? I'm confused. Oh! That's where the last gnome is. I'm so stupid. all my weapons upgraded? Yeah. What do we got? Nothing good. Nomad sides. I love it. Not as good as my current stuff, but I still love it. I was supposed to find those a playthrough ago.
You may enter the Well of Souls, but once undertaken, there is no returning on this path.
I've come this far, Crowfather. I'm not turning back.
Then be warned, Rider of Death. A dark presence guards the well, and the seeds of corruption writhe within.
The well is corrupted.
Yes, but not the nameless kind you have faced thus far. Corruption has chosen a champion, a voice to sound its clarion call.
Then I will see this finished, here and now.
Remember what you have learned, Ryder. Corruption is the end of all things. Even death.
Tree, the keys, the well. Why do I get the sense you are testing me?
You test yourself, old friend, for what you've done. For what you had to do. And now you face the ultimate test. Will you bring death or give life?
I haven't done the Shattered Forge, have I? Have I?
You saved our,
but only time,
or if it leads. There are new talismans for you to browse.
None of these ever have the things that I want on them. I had a particular spot in mind that I needed to go look at, because I've been there once and never came back after the level change. Oh yeah, I also have to turn in all the things for you.
You fought the gun. I suppose you might make a few. What are feats?
Invisible wall. All right, I had to be sure. Okay, so have I done the Shattered Forge? I'm very confused. Yes. Alright, I need to look up the combos for the stone bites as well. because I need to turn all of those in. Stone bites. Arcane strength resistance. Two mystic and one power is arcane crit chance. Two mystic and one resistance is arcane crit damage. Two power and one mystic is crit chance. Two power and one resistance is crit damage. Interesting. What? How many do I have?
These are for you.
Ah.
Where did you find these?
I think I want the wrath. Because my crit damage is already really good. Wrath, okay. Okay, and then it's two power and one mystic. So that's 10% crit chance I just got. Okay. I think I'm going to put all the rest in arcane crit chance. Whoops.
Your dinner is served.
All right, and I'm gonna get some arcane while I'm at it. So that's 10 arcane. Awesome, awesome, awesome. What are my stats like now? I could have gotten some strength. But I didn't really care. I don't really care. My strength is going to be as high as it is. Probably forever. 75 and 81% crit chance. With 246% for my scythes and 202% for my glaive. Yeah, for my glaive. Oh, God, dude. That's some pretty nutty damage. 30% execution chance. And I got a whole bunch of arcane crit chance, so. I probably could have gotten some arcane crit damage that possibly could have been better. But as I'm looking around these areas, I might find more. The only other thing that I could think to do outside of hunting for these pages is the Soul Arbiter. Oh, God. I I think I have most of the directions. That's probably worth checking. Get off the screen, mouse. Okay, so I have level 1 and secret. I have the level 1 directions and the secret. Level 2, level 3, level 4, level 5. I do not have the level 5 secret, but I have level 6 and its secret. I am missing all of level 7, and I'm missing level 10. Right? Yeah, I'm missing all of level 10. It does... Book of the Dead. Opening all 4 tombs will grant the achievement Abracadabra. Okay. Is there another page? Okay, there was only one page in the Shattered Forge. I think I have all of the ones in the Forge Lands. None of these look familiar. It's the Kingdom of the Dead, and it's the rest of these that I... 15... 28... 36... This wiki says there's 41 pages. Did I count those wrong? No, I counted them wrong. Okay. Did I get the one at the in the Did I miss that one? I'm not sure. I'm about to find out. Shadow's Edge is such a short section of the game, it's almost sad. Yeah, I don't remember if I got the one that was here or not. I didn't. Aha! So that's 8. That's 8. Okay. I believe I got the rest of them in the Shadow's Edge. I'm gonna work backwards from Shadow's Edge. Oh yeah, there might be some I've missed on Earth. I think there's 2 I missed on Earth. I think I know where, I think I know where the last 2 are. If there's not 2 on Earth, then there's only 1. I need to go to Earth. Do I have to take the portal at the top of the Crystal Spire? Away I go. Yeah, I think I know where the... Just after speaking to Uriel a second time, turn left when arriving in a narrow hallway. So, I talked to Uriel the second time over here. I got this one. Okay, I got this one. I still think I have to go this way to go get to the other area that I think I missed it at. Did I get this one too? Okay. So my memory is not as bad as I thought. Okay. Ah. Oh, no. It's just a Bowman coin. Okay. So no, I did get all the ones on Earth. All right. That's good. I don't know why the wiki tells you the location of the death tombs. The death tombs are by far the easiest part of these to find. Oh. I missed that. I should go kill another one to go refill my health. There we go. That massive amount of health steal is so good. 34%. And my scythes do a lot of damage, so I could go get more arcane if I really wanted to. So no, I think I have all of the ones on Earth. F1 inside a shop window at the southeast end of the map. What is that supposed to mean? Southeast would be over here. Okay. Yeah, no. I had to have found it. I think I have all the ones on Earth. I think I have the ones in the Ivory Citadel as well. So it's got to be the ones in the Kingdom of the Dead that I'm missing. It's got to be. Yeah, I'm gonna keep looking for these. Cause I'm only missing two, man. I mean, come on. If it takes me a little too long, then I'll it's mostly Pharisier and Adjudicator's tombs that I need to recheck. The City of the Dead, I'm pretty sure I got them all, but I'll go recheck that as well, even though I really don't want to. So, Pharisier's tomb on the fourth floor. That's the one that I would think I missed. Chest I missed? Oh, it's just health potions. Oh, missed you. This statue? I got this one. Yeah. Okay. On the first floor. In an alcove on the north wall. Yeah, I got that one. Okay, so Judicator's Tomb next. Alright. Fast travel is unavailable. Well, fuck. It does tend to break in this one, so it's fine. Broken? No, you're not. Okay. Judicator's Tomb. Okay. Two of them are in the east wing. I'm assuming that means oh shit, can you not go back in without these? Oh boy. Oh, that's not good. That's terrible, actually. Yeah, I can't make it back over there. Actually, that is not true. I can cheat. I forgot I could do that. silly me. Alright, which one's east? It's this one. So I need to turn left. Yes. On a pile of bones in northern room, narrow hallway. So, this one? Oh, that narrow hallway. I believe I have this one as well. Alright. Better to be safe than sorry. This is another one of those areas that you can't get back across if you don't have the dead guys. Which is unfortunate. And tower to second soul unbroken stairwell in northeast corner. Yeah, I have that one. Okay. Oh, shit. Was not paying attention. Alright, to the city of dead I go, I guess. At least I'm crossing some places off my list. Cause some of these there's no way I missed them. City of the Dead. This will be the last place I check just before I go do the Soul Arbiter's Maze, because that is something I want to do. Southeast corner of the third room from the entrance. So this is the second, and then the next room is the third. Okay. Yeah, I believe I have this one. There's no way in hell I miss this one. The second floor. Southeast corner near crank and rotating bridge room. There's no way I missed this one, right? Oh, I missed that. Come on. So, that's the southeast corner, so, yeah, I had to have grabbed it. Again, there's no way I didn't grab it. Back to the first room. Western room with lantern statue. This is West. I think I know where it's talking about. There is an item here that I did not get. Yeah, I grabbed that one. Okay, fourth floor in crate with scarabs in East Room just after Skeleton Key Door. That's a lot of... I think I have that one, too. There's no way I don't have that one. What keeps unlocking? Is it this door? I think so. The way to the fourth floor is up here. I could just ride the... Can't I just ride this thing all the way back up to the top? I had no clue you could do that. But no, I definitely have that one. Soul Arbiter's maze it is. Okay. Oh. Actually, you know what? Let's go to the Crucible instead. There's stuff in the Crucible that I badly want. Oh, God. Okay, you get the Abyssal Spalders after you beat 76-100. Okay, so that's what we're going to be doing first. Yeah, I don't need a build guide for the Crucible. You just have to be good. Okay. I'm not gonna try and beat them all in one sitting. Like, I'm way stronger now than when I last tried to do the Crucible. The scaling from levels 20 to 30, like, from the end game of, like, level 23 or 24, the scaling after that is ridiculously high.
Where do you wish to start?
These first few waves shouldn't give me any trouble. Oh yeah, look at those crits. The only problem is my wrath generation. I have shitty wrath generation. All right.
I believe this one may go far.
You've done well. Would you take this prize and leave, or continue further?
It's a war of attrition. Those guys are a problem.
You cannot win.
I should never have a problem with a sycophant. Oh yeah, I don't need... I don't need my abilities anymore, so I can map out all of my extra stuff here for more damage. Oh god, I'm crashing. I crashed. I mean, I figured it'd happen at one point or another, but okay. Okay. All right. We're jumping back in it. It's fine. I just have to redo all of it again. Not a big deal.
The journey so far. The Lord of the Black Stone has vanished. His smile a promise. There is more to come. Will you find the strength to restore the Third Kingdom? Or is it your brothers who will emerge?
Yep. Cool. Anyway. Back to it.
Where do you wish to start?
I That was sloppy. God.
His tenacity is idiot.
You have survived so far. Is it the prize and freedom you want?
He chooses to fight on.
Yeah, that was incredibly sloppy.
Survived so far. Is it the prize and freedom you want, or more?
He chooses to fight on.
we're getting into the spicy stuff. Wait, isn't 90 the suffering? Oh god. About to get into boss rush territory.
You have done well. Would you take this prize and leave, or continue further?
He chooses to fight on.
That worked out. Oh, that's not good. Die! Okay.
His tenacity is endearing.
Oh boy.
You have survived so far. Is it the prize and freedom you want?
He chooses to fight on!
It's boss rush time. Hey, bro. Yeah. damage to me. Is it Garn and Gorn next? No, it's the Bone Giant. Alright, 99 is the suffering. Got him. All right, now it's just Absalom again. An Absalom fight in a much smaller arena. Ow. Alright, this fight's over. I'm re-performing and then we're done. Win. Woo! There they are. And the assassin talisman.
You stand alone, stranger. This one. Take this.
Oh, it's the same stuff as the regular one. Oh yeah, the horns. I forgot about the horns. All right. Oh yeah. Nice, nice. What else am I doing? Fuck if I know. I might as well give it a try, doing all of it in one. Because you have to complete all 100 waves of the Crucible and defeat Wicked K. And that's the true end of the game. yeah, I am absolutely overpowered. How much crit damage did I lose? Switching to these. I mean, it's a lot, but it's also... That crit chance and all that strength and arcane is good, though. Plus, the horns are sick. You can't tell me the horns aren't sick. That, and they have more defense anyway. That piece of shit skill, it's still good against those guys. $6,000. It's so stupid how easy the first ones are. It's not until
so far. Is it the prize and freedom you want?
It's not until like in the middle of the second play instead of the second set that it actually starts getting hard.
Avenger, are we? You have survived.
So far. Is it the prize and freedom you want? Or
me chooses to fight on! Thank you.
game crashed. Damn it all, anyway. Regardless, I think I'm done for this one.